I'm Tim Durham in Walls, Mississippi, and after 81 years, I finally come up with an ingenious idea all on my own. Now, I bought this Toro here, Time Cutter 56, MX5060, about 12 years ago. No problems with it. I think a fuel filter, but no problems with it. And I'm going to show you my next mold. I bought this Toro Titan about 2 years ago, and I think it's rated commercial. Now, there's two things that I liked about my other mower that I wish this mower had, and that is the height selector. My other mower has electronic brake. I wish this one did. I do like that electronic brake. Now, to the point. After 81 years, I finally come up with an idea all of my own, and it's wonderful. I hope you love it. And now this Titan mower, at each corner, it has chain links that hold up the deck. I do enjoy a nice lawn, and we're in Walls, Mississippi. That is the very northwest corner of Mississippi, right next to Memphis, although we do not go up there. I have my lawn is about an acre. It's about 80% or 90% St. Augustine. Here's what I love about my idea. Y'all know what this is. That's a link. And I simply put one of these links. Now, this is the left side of the mower. I added this link to the second from the top link. And so I disengage here. And instead of using this link right here, I use this link, and it extends it twice as long, and the left side of the mower is much lower than the left side of the mower, and I trim my sidewalks and street and driveway using this, and I really like it. So that's my idea. And when I get ready to trim with this is, once you get used to it, this is easy to disengage the original link and use this link instead of this link. So let me know if you like it. Now, I'm posting this on my humor channel because I didn't have anywhere else to post it. But if you like a little humor, then I got a bunch of good ones on Durham Humor. All right, y'all have a good day. Bye.